Welcome back to the build of HMS Hood Battlecruiser, Part 27. This is a Trumpeter Kit, scale 1 to 200. Built by me, Jim Steen, starting in 2020. Artwork for this intro is by Jim Rae. In this session, I'll be working on the breakwater on the bow, cutting out the photo etch parts. This is where I solder the two bits of the breakwater together. It's a slow learning curve doing this soldering. First applying a little bit of flux. I have new tips on my soldering iron, giving me a much finer point to make it easier to control. Only a bit of heat. And the solder wicks its way down between the two parts. I applied a little bit too much solder here, but that can be filed off later. Now I'll do the center section. This is where I got really frustrated trying to fit these small braces and had to put it aside. But I've managed to finish it off now, adding the lockers, the doors, and giving it a spray of primer. Get to use my turntable as well. Thanks for watching. This session was filmed at the Prasat Dockyard in Thailand. So please like, subscribe, and ring that bell to get notifications. So cheerio, till next time.